and alongside me a man.
We're going to struggle for a good position in this race unless we can gain some early positions. See what you can do. Mind that front wing, it's going to need replacing if it takes too much damage. Yellow flag. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Great manoeuvre, you made it look so easy. Okay, watch the aggression, please. We don't want to lose places because of a penalty. out for a bit of understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. Got front wing damage, recommend you box for a new one. Box now. Keep on him, he might make a mistake. Damage to your front wing, damage to your front wing. Suggest we box to change it. Okay, mate, that's it. Go, go, go. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, Juan Manuel, we've got some clear track around us now, so let's use it and make this next lap a quick one. Let's go. Some information on Hülkenberg. Okay, it looks like the problem's terminal. They're retiring the car. Caution, caution. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Flag. Okay, the Sauber driver's in the pits. Yeah, really good job on hitting that target, mate. Nice work. Still a long way to go, though. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 16.4 seconds. Valtteri is in for his stop. Nice move, good job. Okay, clear. Car behind's just boxed for mediums. Car behind on the medium tyre now. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 2.7 seconds. Gap to your teammate behind. 17.1 seconds. Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. Here's some information on Russell for you. They seem to have an issue. Seeing major front wing damage. Box, box, box. Well, what happened? Let me know you're okay. Your lap times are falling off now. We want you to pit for repairs. Box, box, box. Okay, Juan Manuel, any more front wing damage and it's going to really cost us, so please, let's protect it and bring the car home. Okay, go, go, go! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Right, a gap to the teammate ahead of us, 11.6 seconds. Okay mate, I'm afraid we didn't quite get what we needed there, but let's not worry about it. Get your head down now, chin up, and let's focus right until the checkered flag. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Okay, gap to the car ahead, 3.2 seconds. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 3.0 seconds. Okay, gap to the car in front, 6.6 seconds. right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
The checkered flag is out. We're going to be... The drivers are on. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.